Hey there, everyone, and welcome back to Neverwinter Online, where getting injured is all part of the game.
On time this time.
Oh! did you? Did you, though?
I'm afraid to check.
Now I'm making you second guess.
We'll find out. They'll find out depending on which version they're watching. If they're watching the man play, then I succeeded. If they're watching the female play, then I need a new line of work.
There we go.
I like your giant blue dagger.
Thank you. Yeah, I take plenty of time to oil it every day. Just to give it plenty of lubrication.
Yeah, I can see that. That's what the gelatinous cube is for, right?
Yeah. More orcs! Kill them all!
That shot does make me feel like a badass, man. I just, knock them all out in one go.
I can't get in here for some reason. Oh, that's because I have to go through the door. I legitimately have to use the door of the dilapidated building.
First. Take that.
I will. I don't know why we're owing, but oh. Hey, you want to come take on an ogre with me?
I want to stand in the fire, which is totally doing damage to me, you
I have been waiting this whole time to see if you'd actually try it.
You were trying to trick me the whole time?
Yeah!
What a bastard! Delayed reaction, however many episodes later.
He can't see me because I'm stealthed. Oh, wait, maybe he can see me.
Deserved it. I knew I hated elves for a reason. God damn it.
But you see, the question is, who was really more of the idiot in that situation? The person who listened to me and believed me, or the person who actually, led you into it?
Oh my god, what is that?
What is what?
A death spectral. Someone's got a freaking...
Oh, that's for warlocks. Warlocks have an ability to summon a soul puppet.
Well, at first all I saw was it and not the player. Once I saw the player, I kind of, put two and two together. But before that, what did you do?
Damn it, Josh, what did you do this time?
This was for standing in the fire, you dumbass.
I feel bad because I have to kill these wolves. See, you have no comment. You have no comment because you yourself are a wolf.
I no. That is not at all true.
Hey, if I can be a dagger and you can be a wolf.
Alright. I'm not a fucking druid, though. I'm a ranger.
I'm not saying that you're a druid.
I need some air.
What's some air?
That thing we brew.
Why do you need air?
I don't know. I'm getting delirious from so many back-to-back sessions.
It's fun, though.
The next time you have me wake up at 9 in the morning, you I'm not doing it. The only thing that keeps me going is the fact that I can take out my pain on these orcs.
The funny part is, we were both hey, we should totally do a collab.
I have no recollection of this. I'm pretty sure I was blackmailed. My collab was, I was like, hey, I'll play D&D on camera. Hey, I'll sell my soul to Neverwinter.
Hey, you seem to be enjoying it plenty.
All right, fair enough.
And just wait, from what I hear, we have a potential person to join us on Neverwinter.
Yes, potential.
Potential.
They don't know what they're... Poor bastards. Oh, I just teleported to Merchant Square and acted. Oh god. I don't think I'm supposed to do that. Confused.
I'm headed back to Captain Genros.
All right.
Capitan. I don't know any other ways of saying captain.
Crunch. Captain Crunch. I've got flies in my ears. This new headset's pretty awesome.
Flies in your ears, huh?
The sound quality made it sound like this buzzing. Oh, shit! Oh, God! Oh, what's happening?
What'd you do? What did you break?
Only my spirit.
I almost sold an Arcana check, or an Arcana kit. Because I was just like, oh, I'm a warlock, I don't need that.
I did it!
You did it?
I lived! Oh, God. It's 4 in the morning. I need sleep.
It is not 4 in the morning, good sir.
Might as well be. It's like 2 in the afternoon. There's totally not a clock on the screen telling me what time it is. Actually, there isn't. That's telling me the time in the game. It's 5:30 in the morning! We seem to be later than I thought!
Is it 5:30 in the morning?
According to the game, 5:26 a.m.
No, that's 2:26 p.m.
Not on 9. It must be calibrated to the incorrect time.
Probably. Because I'm really confused at this point. Let's see. Parrying dagger, I will equip that to my offhand.
All I know is I'm level 12.
I am also level 12. I am almost level 13.
Holy shit, I'm only like a third of the way up on level 12.
Where'd you go? Oh, there you are.
I am back there, I am doing my level up.
Oh... I shall dance seductively.
As you always should.
Like, I think that's going to be my character's quirk. I dance at the worst possible times.
Like, in battle against a boss. Look at me, I'm distracting everyone. No, you're not!
Or I could... My evil laugh. Yes. I laughed at Captain Janross with sinister intent. If you aim at somebody when doing your emotes, it's you're doing it to the other person.
Oh, okay.
I'm playing the air guitar for you at this point.
That is awesome.
That is what I am doing. Air guitar.
I am upgrading rain of arrows. Are you ready to die a heroic death? All right, I'm ready. I'm ready to die a heroic death. The game asked.
No, don't kill me. I'm doing air guitar.
Oh, yeah. Have you seen my latest video over at Stiles Reviews at WordPress.com?
I am going to be a rather horrible person and say, no, I have not.
Okay. There's totally, yeah, a guitar session in my Final Fantasy.
Ooh.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
I'm going the wrong way. I'm following the wrong quest. I'm following an elf quest.
I'm following the wrong elf.
Wait, seriously?
No, I'm following you.
Oh, okay.
Joking. We
must go to the Merchant Guild Hall. That is what we must do.
Take it. I'm a riding a horsey.
Admit it, you like the gelatinous cube.
I really do. Reminds me of my first experience with Baldur's Gate. The PS2 spinoff.
Uh-huh.
The hack and slash one that's nothing like Baldur's Gate at all. But one of the most memorable enemies from that game is the gelatinous cube for me.
I will take the high road, you take the low road.
But I'm the archer, this seems backwards! But yeah, that one is basically a lesser version of this. It's a top-down hack, kind of like a Diablo clone.
Oh, that's where you went. We are very good at killing orcs, I've noticed.
Yeah, well, favorite enemy.
I hate to break it to you, but this game's based off of 4th edition. And favorite enemy was not a thing.
Ah, right. Crap. That's really... favorite enemy very rarely comes in handy anyway, so...
They recently released an Unearthed Arcana for 5th edition that basically improves upon the Ranger. It gives you new Ranger options that actually make Ranger something that you would actually want to play.
Ranger can usually... It was Ranger... Oh yeah, in 5th edition it's not really, because pretty much every class has some kind of spell.
Well, there's that, and also, unfortunately, in 5th edition, Rangers have become the 3.5 and 4E bards.
Oh, okay. Well, like, what is a bard?
as in extremely not useful. You could be a beastmaster, and it's just, not worth it. You really could had nothing you could do with all that stuff.
Oh, my inventory is full! Oh, well. I'm in it for the action. And now I'm stuck with the window up that won't go away.
Ouch. I hurt myself.
Hey guys, you can stand in fire, it doesn't hurt you. Why am I working with this guy?
With me?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Or this girl. This elf.
There's a chest over here. I can't access it because you're fighting.
Well,
level 13.
Damn. There's a key here that I'm guessing we need. I need to drop some crap from my inventory. Can't use that. Oh, crap. Why'd you start the battle?
I'm sorry.
Trying to clear my inventory here, but no! Alright, let's kill things.
And that is how it is done.
Inventory.
Sash of the Thief. I will gladly wear that. Okay, I can increase my powers. What power do I want to increase? Probably Sly Flourish? Maybe? Yeah, Sly Flourish, because that's my other at will power.
belt of savagery.
Ooh.
Yeah, that sounds accurate. There we go.
Oh, I love the sound of all the flies in this room.
I love the sound of flies in the morning. Kill 5 orc taskmasters.
Oh, I already quest. Did you not?
I did too, but it's up there.
Hmm.
Didn't you reshare it with me?
I don't know.
Oh, I don't know either. Well, that might explain why you're ahead of me if I didn't do that one.
Probably.
Which actually, there's a blue area over here, which I assume is where I kill the taskmasters.
Yeah. Like, you have to find the taskmasters, which it looks like you just found one. I'll leave you to that one.
I know I've killed one already. At least one, if not more.
There you go.
Alright, only 5 to go. I mean, 4 to go.
I know where I can find some. Or you're just gonna throw at the nearest orcs you come across.
Hey, I killed them, didn't I? There's one. Wait, that's a beastmaster.
Yeah.
Can I cancel my attack? I don't think I... Okay, you shot him. We're good.
Reviving Pact Blade, because you know Warlock. That's a spell scarred commander, sir.
Yeah, well... He used hate speech.
Probably...
Against you, elf.
Found a taskmaster. He's up here. He's up here.
I'm following.
No, don't attack me. Attack him.
Yeah, attack me. I mean, no. Keep running after the elf, and then I'll just do the damage.
Did you get that kill, or did that other ranger ruin it for you?
I got it.
Oh, okay. What's this? Oh, they're orb shards. Could probably use those.
Well, it's a taskmaster, at least. Get out of
there! Yeah. How are you looking? How many more?
Two.
Two more.
There's one. One more.
Uno más. I just hear you laughing like a maniac.
I said yes, and then I said wee. Besides, laughing like a man, isn't that the right speed?
I feel accomplished now. We just took down an ogre.
I took one down alone earlier. and a dragon. Yeah, that's it.
Yeah, and you took down a dragon, I'm sure. I actually have taken down a dragon in this game.
Well, did you use a net? Wow, the taskmaster's pissed.
Did you get that kill?
I did not.
I'm so sorry. That was my fault.
Yeah, it was, Elf. When will this fictional racism get boring?
Probably. Identify. I can start equipping rings now. That's a good thing. Did you find a taskmaster yet?
No.
If we wait over here long enough, another one will respawn.
I found an ogre savage.
I mean, I hear they come here often.
Okay. I'll come back. I'm coming back. What did I say? Excuse me.
No. I'm gonna light myself on fire.
Stop, drop, and roll!
Oh, they're back.
Enemies have a quick respawn rate in this game.
Yeah. They have to. I threw one.
The kill again!
Seriously?
Yes!
Damn it! Let's go find a different taskmaster.
You're fired.
Not yet. See, now I'm fired.
I've got nothing to say.
There's another one over here. Up at the top of this hill.
Alright.
I'm not getting close this time.
I'll show you how it's done.
I'm gonna continue lighting myself on fire. Because that is an intelligent thing to do.
I don't feel like that boost to my con did much for me.
Alright, now we must return to Captain Janros.
Oh, that... No. No!
You're like, I thought I was done with him.
Threat. Now, I need about 10 gallons of coffee.
Our scouts found a path to the cloak tower through a wall breach to the southeast.
Coffee is a delicious thing, I must concur. Then
through the breach to meet with scouts. Yeah, I just got two quests done. They'll brief
you on the Yay! That's always good.
And I'm still not level 13 or 12 or whatever, level 13, yeah. That.
I'm like halfway through level 13 to level 14.
I'm almost at level 13. Another quest hidden back here?
No. Unless you finished up the weevil quest.
Firebugs.
Yeah.
And that, it still didn't level me up. I'm so close.
Well, do you have spying the cloak tower? Okay, for some reason it's not sharing them.
Is that a rogue-only one, or...?
Spying the cloak tower cannot be shared. Oh, because we have to go and meet with a... We have to meet with a halfling real quick. So let's go talk to... you finally get to meet a halfling.
Yeah.
You've been waiting for this the whole time.
I have. It's how Kairos gets his kicks. I mean, literally, he kicks them. That's pretty. Horse time! Just horsing around.
Oh,
God. Was that found him! Discovered a new campsite.
Yeah. You must be Buddha. Conquest for Grumsh, the eyes have it.
Conquest for Grumsh. Sounds like boiling water. Not even boiling. Like someone just like blowing bubbles in the water with a straw.
I have too much fun with this thing. What's that?
You know you're too tired when? Oh my god.
That was quick.
There's level 13.
I know.
Woo!
Battle plans. That bloodbath is such a cool power, just bouncing around between enemies and just... I like it. I like it a lot.
I used my uber power on that. Oh, look at the tower that's weird as...
Help!
You can handle it! What are you, some kind of elf?
He knocked me over the wall! There we go. I did not mean to aggro the orc, or the ogre, but it kind of happened.
Why not? We won.
Yeah, it was totally to plan.
We're finally getting into some enemies that are actually hitting hard.
Yeah.
I also haven't gotten an armor upgrade for quite a while, so.
I'm pretty sure you've probably picked up plenty of, like, new armor and stuff and just haven't equipped it yet. Because,
yeah.
Like, they hit me, yes, but they don't hit me too hard. Alright, so is Conquest for Grumsh updated on yours?
No.
Goodness gracious.
I guess I have to get the kills myself. What
I guess so.
What happened to the partying, you know, like...
I think it might have stopped automatically sharing quests for some reason. I weakened him for you.
Thank you. Ow! Oh god, this was a mistake. I'm gonna become an adventurer. Okay,
but you updated the eyes have it for me.
That didn't give me one either.
Conquest for Grumsh?
Yeah, it's still 0 of 3.
Oh, because that one's not a kills quest. That's a collecting battle plans quest. So, there are battle plans over here that you can pick up.
So what you're saying is, it was the elf's fault for not informing me of what our actual mission was.
No, we just didn't listen to the quest guideline. And then there should be some battle plans over here. Yeah, on this stump over here. I'll take care of the warder.
I'm not paid. I'm paid to look good and kick ass doing it.
Alright, so you just need one more battle plan, I believe.
Yes, that is a correct assumption.
I mean, the third one I got was from a drop. But I know that there should be another place where you can get battle plans up here.
Coming after me.
Did you aggro the ogre?
No.
Oh, okay. Wait, you did, didn't you?
By just walking past it, I didn't shoot at it.
Oh, okay. Oh, there should be battle plans over here, I think. Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
I'm a successful adventurer.
All right, let's head back to the campsite.
But there's an ogre. I can't off aim it now. Oh, there, it finally went away. Okay, we're safe. We're good.
Hi, Scout Galen. Level 14.
I keep seeing your name and thinking it's Shakespeare.
I mean, maybe. I earned a new PowerPoint. Earned a new feat point.
I should level up as well.
New task to visit the auction house.
There we go. Finish my upgrades.
All right. Woo! Now I think off camera, I'm going to go through and update my racial and class quests since I still have one from back when we were level 8. back in Black Lake District. So yeah, and then I'll probably also I'll hold off on visiting the auction house until I can do that one with you.
All right. And sounds like a plan.
Yeah, and then we'll continue beating the shit out of all of these orcs in the next video.
Gotta be honest, that's my favorite part so far.
Yeah. all right. Thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed, feel free to leave a like, comment, and subscribe down below. And feel free to head on over to Stiles Reviews, where you can watch all sorts of content involving game reviews and critiques, I think.
It'll be worth your while.
Yeah. And then if you're over there and you enjoy watching Let's Plays, if you enjoy